There's like two planes over there. Just doing them now. This is August 15th. 2013. August 15th. I don't know. There's only one sun there. Joke. It only looks like there's one today. Freaking. It's crazy shit. And we have a telephone pole person coming in too. Isn't that cool? Oh my god. Skunky, look at that. Pee your pants when you see this. Oh my god. I'm just kidding. Of course. It's a chemtrail. It's a chemtrail wet dream, practically. No, pun intended. It's crazy stuff. Sky. It's crazy stuff. What is that? Oh, that's natural. That's not natural. It's not natural. What do you want to look at up in the sky? I don't even want to look. Oh, take a look at that. This is August 15th. It is like 11:30. I think. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Because it turned off my power. Oh, they changed the telephone pole. And in the meantime, they're getting sprayed the heck out of there. Yeah. Anyway, that's like freaking best chemtrails I've seen. They haven't crisscrossed them yet. These ones are not crisscrossing, they're all straight, so we'll see what happens, where they're gonna go. That's crazy stuff though. Spaces out there. It just hangs in the freaking air. It shows up. Let me. Maybe I'm healing or I'm breathing right now. That's over my house. It's over my roof. Oh, but that's normal. What are they protecting us from anyway? I hope this comes out. Oh my god. And I will post it as soon as I can. Shit, I might as well just keep going. I can't load it up yet anyway, so. Of course it's dry here. But they just suck up the moisture. It's very dry. Not all the time, just when they do this stuff. See how long it takes and where it's going. It looks like it's going towards Montana. This is the panhandle of Idaho, by the way. This is what we get every day over the lakes. And they suck up the moisture off the lakes. It's really dry. Whatever. It's natural, right? I'm just being sarcastic, though. It's like crazy stuff. So that's like 7 minutes of chemtrails. Is that good enough for you? I just want to keep watching because they're spreading out. Since I'm being so obvious right now, my neighbors probably think I'm a lunatic. Oh well. If you don't give a shit now, when will you, huh? If you don't give a shit now, when will you? This is Coeur d'Alene. From Spokane to Coeur d'Alene. This is the trail. That's the trail. Spokane to Coeur d'Alene. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna laugh it up over their telephone boys. Anyway, hope that comes out good. I mean, this is over time, you know? How it spreads out. I've seen it a million times probably, but in case there's somebody that doesn't believe this is going on, this is going on. Okay? Right above our telephone heads. So there you go. This is right outside my door. Straight up ahead. Sorry if it's not perfect, but I'm sure you can tell. Now look at how that one's screwing sideways a little way. But, oh well. Oh, where's those sylphs when you need them, right? Where are the rainbow sylphs? I'm calling them. I'm calling them now. And now I'm gonna say goodbye because my hand is getting tired. And my phone, it's done. Okay. All right then. It's about 10 minutes.